All right. Oh. All right. It's game one of the National League Championship Series. I already showed you the Texas Rangers versus Houston Astros game earlier today. And it's game one. The American League Championship Series in game two earlier today. Let's see if the D-backs are going to win this. And that's out. All right, well. Let's see. No balls and a strike, and nothing but strikes from Kimbrel to start his outing. Moreno's hit three homers this postseason. 0-3 tonight. Ooh. Desperate for a base runner to bring the tying run to the plate. All right, come on. Get him out. Ooh. High fastball again from Kimbrel. Yeah, Ronnie said it best. Maybe he doesn't have the 99 that he did when he first came up. But still, two pitches. You're getting that heater like that with Kimbrel. And of course, that the curve that he's had, like you said, since day one. After the swing on that one, might see the hard slider here. See what he does. The 1-2. There is the slider Moreno lays off. Good call, Ronnie. Did not get credit for a save in game four of that division series, but he got the tough out. Was the most intense. Let's see if the Astros, let's see if the D-backs are going to win it. If not, then. Oh. All right, it's full now. Got a good fastball hitter due next in Gurriel. All right. That's the toughest thing. That fastball right there, top of the zone. Come on, D-backs, let's win it. Ah, just took a walk. All right, two balls. This year he's got 10 on the fastballs and 10 on the breaking pitches. The ball he hit out against Los Angeles was on an excellent slider from Ryan Brazier.
And now Real Muto on his way out. Kimbrel got off to such a great start, pouring in the strikes. Got the strikeout of Walker. Got ahead of Moreno. Within the walk, and now he looks a little unsettled on the mound.
The only difference between a young Kimbrel,
all right,
and he would just pour strike after strike, is that sometimes the strike zone floats on.
Yeah.
He loses it for a couple of batters.
He's got the distinct ability to all of a sudden get it back, too. We've seen that time after time.
Oh, it's Gurriel. 0-3 tonight, but hit a bullet his last time
Let's go. Oh, yeah. Let's win it.
Philly set up for a double play ball. That would end the game and secure this game one victory. Two balls and a strike.
All right, let's go.
Oh,
man, 3-1.
Thomas due next. A young lefty who had the sacrifice fly to make this a two-run game in the seventh inning. Hitters count. Big pitch right here.
All right, let's go.
It's
taking a strike, bro. Oh, and that, well, well, at least the series leads it 1-0. The D-backs can still have a chance to win this game, to win the series. If not, the season will be over and the rest of the team will go to the World Series. Alright, well, I think that'll be all for now. See you guys then.